decal is slightly subdued and in very good shape, and we've got a nice paint throughout the helmet. And in the inside, a complete liner with its original drawstring there. The liner's nice and tight. An original chin strap to the helmet, a full length one, which is nice and strong still. And it's on a Q, hard to read, but it looks like a Q66 there, stamping. Hasn't come out that clearly. And then on the stamping here, we have an N257, appears to be. And there we have it, a nice, good, clean example.